Very rarely does it come to the forefront, I want a wife for ministry. It never comes out. It's always, I want me. So when you focus on yourself, that's the enemy. When you focus on God's purpose for your life and you want a wife, fine, that's good. But again, it has to come from God. Not, we don't make those decisions. Remember we said Jesus is Lord? See, that's what it means to be Lord. You don't make no decisions. You hand it over to him. And he controls your whole life. Not half, not some. You know, when I go to church, yeah, God got me now and I'm doing the Holy Ghost there. No. And the rest of the time, it's all me making the decision? No. He's supposed to be the Lord of your life. He's the one that instructs you when to do, what to do, why to do, how to do. And here's the litmus test, I say, is that you get ready to do something, and God said, don't do it. And you say, well, yeah, Lord, I think I want to. Now, you talking back, well, Jesus ain't Lord. Because when a person is Lord, they say no, and it's no. Now, no, God, we got to negotiate this, Lord. That's flesh.